Taeyeon's is once again criticized by netizens for celebrating her birthday on SNS. After posting an emotional message on Instagram, recently a leader of SNSD, Taeyeon, continued to reassure her fans with some photos of her posing next to a birthday cake. This is most likely a surprise party that Taeyeon's friends organized for her before the fateful day of March the 9th. Seeing how Taeyeon tries to be positive in her new post, her fans can somewhat be assured of her condition. We wish the future days of SNSD's leader will be filled with smiles and joy, just like what the fans have prayed for her and like what she herself wanted. However, many netizens have criticized Taeyeon that she should not have posted photos with such an expression when her father has just passed away. Her father died just less than a week ago and she's posting on Instagram? What's wrong with her common sense? A normal person wouldn't have written such words, lol. How dumb is that? Her loving father just passed away. She must have had amazing mental health to post such pictures. She's addicted to SNS. Please make good money and donate some. Stop buying luxury goods. Previously, Kim Taeyeon also posted a picture of her family with a touching letter to thank her fans for caring and worrying for her over the past time. Reportedly, the singer's father suddenly died on March the 9th after a heart attack.
Thanks for watching this. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe down below.